Yeah. Formerly known as Claremont and Tony Louie. Meet the writer's block, yo, bitch. I'm from the era where you got your jaw rocked. School of the hard knock. But nowadays the bars is missing. Notice the call drop. You niggas think you one of the best? Use a long shot away from ever being the motherfucker that caught shot. Yeah. On our block, you get dismantled and mishandled. Like damn, you niggas get flipped like a damn channel. So you better stay away from the heat if you can't handle being in the kitchen when I'm providing a taste sample. Yeah. I'm the Grim Reaper, the cypher's my heat seeker with the meat cleaver. I put limbs in a deep freezer. Pull up on the monkey bars like you niggas ain't no Caesar. Yeah. A creature from the Black Lagoon, I spit ether in this rap game. I'm like a needle stuck in a haystack. Making up for my revenue, this is how I get payback. You niggas think you better than us? You sniffing Ajax. So ask homie, you need some help? Pull a AWACS. See, they scared to witness the B-roll. This scary movie ain't as above as it is below. Nah. You niggas know my steelo. The temperature decreased because my niggas keep the heat low. Yeah. So if they let it go, it's like a Disney movie. Your pen alone, no, it can barely move me. You not equipped for warfare, you niggas bad and boom. Shoot it get dark and gloomy. If I gotta go out of my way to make quick work of you fucking rappers, and absolutely. It's my pleasure to apply the pressure. My they match the splinter till I put them through the shredder like they mozzarella. This verse is only 32, but I can go forever. So if you niggas think you hot, then I'm a burning ember. Yeah, this shit I spit is like a poison needle. For the pain, shoot through you like a bullet from a desert eagle. Me and Tony is a weapon lethal. The writer's block is the closest you'll get to a sequel of Bad Meets Evil, nigga. Yo. Just a carcass in the dark, get dumped at the conic parkway. I bark at your heart, eat you like chocolate parfait. Art fades, more lead filled than these dark days. Let the chrome spit, bullets ricochet that come our way. Yeah, homicide, but like every verse to spit. I murder shit when I bring pain, curse the script. I got a devil inside my soul when the Lord's dismissed. Worse than this, it's less versatile when I curse this shit. Yeah, it's superfluous, but I keep laying shit like the Punisher, cause I'm merciless. Like I won't pull up to where you live with your worthless kids and shoot the fuck out your whole face like I'm David Berkowitz. Shitting all on a champ when I work Dirk Nowitzki. As far as thoughts, I feel like I got all the worst of them with me. My friends were murdered last summer, they were the first to 50 days of shots ringing off alarms like red alert, it hit me.
For real, you ain't that, you just grew up near that.
Probably the one they were pressing up the tool to get jacked. The damn barrel meets you front and you think you will react. Can smell the guts of a fearing man when the sweat trickle. Set tripping, taking pawns off the board of a game of chess different. They're trying to make the fucking vets listen.
Yeah.
Occupying such a digital space that it takes your breath with it. At least the jealousy and less vision. Now you're dried up, insecure, and you step different. And that's the weirdest shit I ever heard. You got some fucking nerve to try to come and disrupt my order, you little worms. Right. Think you got hard, but yo, today you gon' fucking learn.
Word chiseler, know to ascribe a spoke rhythmer. Since pop 60 minutes of funk, it was smoke killing ya. Moved around all of my life like a rogue traveler. Got played to many cities called home, I got other avenues. Yeah. The writer's block, baby. 2021, a dismissal. Stop sucking, fix your tempo. Cause we can rip while bitches blowing us like thin tissues.